first push a bit, just a bit, as till they come out. But you pushed it to this place.
First push
a bit. So.
You will come to Australia, you will come to Africa. How do you feel about being here?
I feel great, man. It's a good vibes.
Yeah,
nice.
It's a good vibes.
Yeah, man.
Okay, that is very nice. So Tarrus, you have a lot of music that we love in Uganda.
Yeah.
Just the way you are.
Yeah.
That's a nice tune. Who inspires you about your lyrics? Are you the one who writes your lyrics?
Yes, man, definitely. And when it's not me, it's me and my friends. But okay. I'm a singer. Yeah. And a songwriter, and we love to write music. We also write music for other artists as well. So
that is awesome.
Writing music is fun.
Yeah, that is awesome. So for the time being, you're going to be in Uganda. Are you going to do any collaborations with any Ugandan artists?
I might not have the time, but I'm here just to listen and learn and feel the African vibe.
Wow.
You know, Rastaman very connected. More than just music business for me right now. Right now is a very special moment for me, I swear.
Wow.
Yeah.
Indeed, it's a very special moment for us, even the Ugandans.
Take it back.
It's a very special moment for us, the Ugandans. We waited for you since last year.
Yeah,
so for your concert that is going to be happening on Friday, how are you going to be giving it back to your fans?
Well, I can't tell you about the concert. You got to come to the concert. That's the whole reason about the concert.
Yeah.
If you talk about it, then you know about it.
Okay.
You have to experience it back for yourself.
Nice. Watching you live right now.
No last words. More words.
More words.
Yeah. Come to the concert. Africa is a pleasure to be here. Trust me. Big time.
Rastafari. All right. Yeah. I'm a pleasure having you here.
Yeah, my love. Relax, man.